Hello guys, speak Chris. Let's do this. So yeah, oh fuck! Khan, I thought you were just
dying like shit, the it's you. Damn, I could've killed you.
Khan?
That's me, so turn me loose, hey! What the fuck?
It was you. You're working with Ryze's bandits? Where is it, you son of a bitch? Where the hell is the cure?
What? You're crazy!
Don't fuck with me, Khan! Where is it?
Look, I just live here, alright? I don't know shit about working with bandits. Who's speaking?
There you are. Okay, listen. Our guys and his group are going after the mob, but some wise ass took out the greenery, and we need to hunt him now. We're waiting by your crew. Come in.
No need, pal. Just keep your eye on the balcony.
Wait! Wait! Listen, I know I went way overboard, but they forced me! They made me do it!
It's great!
Hawkins' group! Where are they heading? Tell me!
To the dam! The priest said the entrance was in the dam! Please!
I'm fucking done with you.
Oh my god.
Shit! Burn in hell, assholes. Oh, no. But this is Crane. Do you copy? The vials are gone. I saved only the last few of them, and Ryze's men are coming to you. Do you hear me?
Crane! Come here fast! Come quickly!
Hello? Shit. Better hurry.
Excuse me, how am I supposed to get all the way over there without death? No! Mika! There's only one thing I can do. Dr. Strange, I need you. Stop. I hate myself. I saw it, my game just crashed. That sucks. I am so bad at this. If it did, I would be so bad. I have to hear. Which doesn't seem that far, but this is four! How the hell am I supposed to get here? How? Okay, let me see if I'm going the right way. So what I'm trying to do is the easiest way, the fastest way to rank up the stuff is just driving into zombies. That's all.
You're alive?
Well, shit. I fell on the other side.
Oh my god, they left. Get inside the dam. Okay, I'm inside the dam. I'm inside the damn place.
Anybody there? Brother?
More fighting. More death. I can't let this happen again. I won't.
You? Where are the faceless? What's happening to me? Why do I hear your voice inside my head?
Children of the Sun Kyle. They were nothing before the outbreak. Just a half-forgotten tradition. An old world faith long dead. This title for so long now. The Mother. It was meaningless. Until it became all too real. I thought their respect came simply because I was a colonel's wife. We had a good, cozy life. After the outbreak, my husband came to get me out. We didn't stand a chance against the Horde. We were bitten. He bled to death in my arms. He gave me his cigarette case and asked me to run. He didn't want to hurt me. I was dragged away by the relievers. They came for their mother. It took me a while to remember that my husband didn't smoke. I looked inside. There was a map, a key, and a note with numbers. It led us here. Tried to get the power back on. The rest of us went to look for medicine.
Medicine to save my friends.
Look at my face.
No.
There is no medicine. You want mankind to become what I am? Listen to my voice. beautiful evolution indeed. Minds and souls connected in a telepathic bond. How poetic. Look at me.
Zombie! I don't want to look at your disgusting nose and your disgusting mouth. Your tongue's getting out of your neck. Your head, you're basically Caillou.
But we don't have to drink it! With just the mist!
It doesn't matter. Just listen. You've been breathing the mist. It will take longer. But you're already changing into a monster such as myself.
No, wait. Listen!
Built a failsafe into their experiment. This entire region can be purified. The question is, are you ready to sacrifice thousands of lives, Kyle? Yours among them?
Thousands? No!
Are you crazy? I won't play your god of the sun. I want no part in this bullshit. Just let me take the vials and go.
Maybe you'll understand when you see it with my eyes.
No.
How narcissistic.
The fuck
you,
off.
The god of the sun himself. I'll show you who
no.
You really
no.
Are.
No. God damn it.
No.
You fucking monster.
But my love for humanity fills me.
You are not human.
You defy. And you know that a love rejected turns to anger. And anger
I kill
you will
thousands
bear,
of
Kyle
your
Crane.
Mankind.
I will make you pay for all
kill.
Those eyes.
I kill all of you. My hundreds of brothers. I will kill you, you bitch. Yeah, we're the bastards. Kill you. What the fuck? Kill the mother!
The things are powerful here, aren't they?
No! I have the best weapon in the game, motherfucker! Do you
it
have the best weapon?
The skin, the bones,
fuck.
The brain. I hear your thoughts, Kyle.
Yeah, but guess what? I have this, so I think I can...
I am coming for you.
No, you're not! Oh my god, I can see without smoke! It's fine. It's with my dog. How am I too exhausted? You bitch! You monster! You monster! You're vile! I killed so many before. What the fuck did you do? How are you there? I have the god of kicks! Bitch, you ain't no more skill! Yeah, guys. I can obviously kill her. See, look. Look at this perk. You become the best fighter in the quarantine. You can fight without getting tired. And, what's this? You become the best free runner in the quarantine. You can run, jump, climb without getting tired. Fuck! Done! Yes! Yes, I killed! What the fuck? I thought I killed! Ah, there's two! The best weapon in the game will kill you! I'm gonna die! back. Please don't spawn me. No! Get the fuck off me! Yes! I just kicked her in the face. I kicked her in the face. Oh my god.
First, I'll kill you, bitch. And save my friends, and you can rot in hell. Lena? Lena, I'm coming back with the medicine. We'll be able to help everyone. Tell Camden that he has all the time. He has all the time in the world now. No, tell him. Tell him we have a new lead. We have a better one.
Oh my god, Fahim, no! Oh my god, the way I'm talking. Oh no! The woman I like, no. I'm like, Wait.
What the fuck?
Is this Haran? Am I in the Back to the Future? Is this Haran? I think this is Haran. Holy crap. Uh-oh.
What?
Why are you squeezing the fuck? That bitch! She turns me into a monster! In the Night Hunter thing where you're playing as the Night Hunter. Wait a second. Is Kyle Crane a Night Hunter? I think he is. Well, who gives a crap anyway? It's just a game. Please subscribe, leave a like down below, comment down below, whatever the fuck it is. And, yeah. Turn on post notifications and bye-bye. Peace.